to my dear son at the Mother's Day 2018. My two dear sons, I gave birth to you, but you came with no instructions. All I knew was that I loved you long before I saw you. I made some mistakes, and for that I am sorry. But I was doing the best I could with what I knew. Everything I did for you, I did from love. You are my child, my life, my dreams for tomorrow. I will always love you, and there is nothing that could ever destroyed my love for you. I love you, the both my sons.